that street to stay there and you can do it. Okay, so now you can do something.
That's all right.
He's coming, huh? He's coming, huh? Go away. What's this? Is this a high five? Huh? Is it good? Is it high five? Yes, good boy. I've been trying to do that the whole time.
I did talk to the animal control and they don't think she's responsible for that.
Really?
Yeah. But I'm welcome to take her to the magistrate.
Well, I would file it and make her pay for it. He's gonna find her guilty.
Okay.
Yeah. I mean, once we talk and I get all the information I need, we can talk about what you want to do with it. He's super cute, I'll tell you that much.
He is. He was a lovable little thing.
Yeah, he's just nervous.
Yeah.
So, sit. Good boy. Are you a cutie boy? Can you give me a high five? High five. Yes. How about you touch me? Can you touch me? Go ahead, check him. Yeah.
Aww. I've never had him doing that.
Really? Well, he is now. High five. Yeah. Check him. Yeah! Good job. Okay, ready? Okay, come on, let's train. Let's train. Ready? All right, I got it.
Your boy likes beef. He's a big beef hound. He doesn't like chicken as much as he likes beef.
Boy, I've never given him beef, but he loves chicken.
Well, he doesn't anymore. He just tried beef. Because I've been giving him chicken, too. This is chicken. This is, Okay, so he's eating it now. Here's a piece of chicken. Look at him. He's like beside himself. You gotta love when a dog loves to eat, because when they love to eat, you can turn around from a trauma very quickly. Try working with a dog that won't eat for you. That's a really fearful dog.
Yeah.
But I think he'll be okay.
Oh, I'm sure he will. Well, it's just the knowledge of knowing what's the best way to work with
him. Right. So, it's just, you just have to change. I just have to teach you how to teach him to be safe.
Right.
And it's, once you follow the protocols and you learn, like watching him, what's going on in his head, then you can pretty much deal with anything.
How far did you get?
Yeah, one more to do.
Here you go. Let me get ready. No mugging. I'm gonna move this back.